I'm actually low-key excited about this song, just because I haven't heard a Sean Paul song in so fucking long. So, we got Sean Paul and Dua Lipa, no lie. I didn't even know they had a song together.
Me neither.
So let's see what they got.
That's cool.
And we grew up on Sean Paul.
Feel your eyes, they all over me. Don't be shy, take control of me. Get the vibe, it's gonna be lit tonight.
Baby girl, you give me 10 ton of fatness. Give me some of that. Thinks with the badness, look how she at. Shape like a death, but I'm not just that. It's a good piece of mental sand that they cap. A piece of game, I'm in love how you chat. Watching every step of the paper, the way you got. Pain in my brain, memory not detached. Mainly my aim is to give you this love. If not, dig the way you move. Let me acknowledge the way you do. Then I would not lie, baby, you. Be me a black goddess.
I always like his accent, even though I could hardly make out what he's saying. Like, even that whole line where he's like, I'm so lit, my girl. And then he said...
Only he can pull that off, smoothly.
And then he said, roll it. I think it was like a blunt reference.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, definitely only he can pull it off. I know I can't.
Oh my god, it's so weird to see him without hair.
Yeah, he looks so different.
Yeah.
My girl, so let me say you roll it, my girl. Little bit when you bend and roll it. Now let me bone it and let me own it, my girl. Give you all the style that I have mastered. I see what may be good, that's my word. Give it the good loving that is preferred. You deserve it, so don't be scared.
Oh my god, even that line, give me that good loving that's preferred. Like, just, I'm just imagining like the lyrics and how he was able to translate it into this song and make it sound good. You know, yeah. Like sometimes when you read a lyric, it's kind of like weird. But the ability that the artist has with transforming the lyrics into something that sounds amazing, I think that's pure talent.
Yeah, it's literally like, it's the epitome of that saying. It's not what you say, but how you say it.
Yes, yes.
Give it the good loving that is preferred. You deserve it, so don't be scared. Is it not the way you move? Let me acknowledge the way you do. Then I would not lie, baby. You be me a black goddess.
Yo, that song puts you in a trance because you keep repeating the same thing.
It really does. Like, I literally felt like I was being hypnotized. I was like, Nola.
Oh my god, he looks so different. It's crazy.